I'm Sam. Welcome to Bros React 0151. Thanks for the donation, Jill from Ireland. She wants us to react to... She wants us to react to Alexandra Rybak, Fairy Tale Norway, 2009 Eurovision Song Contest. Sorry for the delay and sorry for the long wait. Zach just recently had a baby, so he's going to spend time. And so I'm going to hold it down. And if you want any more special requests, hit that donation to our GoFund, to our paper, or the links in the description will be down below. Let's go. Boom. Shout out to Ireland, by the way.
Years ago, when I was younger, I kinda liked a girl I knew.
Didn't we
she
all?
Was mine, and we were sweethearts. That was then, but then it's true.
Wow, I'm shocked that you played the violin. Wow, amazing. And these guys at the back doing press-ups, going for a gym session. Flips and that.
Every day we started fighting. Every night we fell in love. No one else could make me sadder. But no one else could lift me high above. I don't know what I was doing.
Oh, no.
When suddenly we fell apart. Nowadays I cannot find her.
Wow.
But when I do, we'll get a brand new start. I'm in love with a fairy tale.
Let me know how far did he get into Eurovision 2009. Let me know, did he get to the finals, semi-finals, or did he even win it? Hold on. We got that. Brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. He smashed it. Yeah, you know me personally, I like it when he plays the violin. I reckon his boss playing the violin. You know what I mean? But he's an amazing singer, but I'm not taking nothing away from him. But that's my only opinion. I like it when he plays the violin more. No, like, it's just one of them. But I'm entitled to my own opinion. Everyone's got opinions, so don't feel offended. You've done amazing. And let me know if you did Wonder Eurovision 2009. Let me know. let me know in the comment section down below. Until next time, 0151.